Carson, and I'm here with
Anthony Neal.
Anthony Neal, where are you from?
Grayling.
Grayling. Okay. This caught my eye. I'm in the B.O.B., and this caught my eye as soon as I walked in the door, like I was drawn to it. Tell me a little bit about what the medium is and your inspiration for it.
The medium is graphite, so I use a graphite powder, similar to what's in a pencil. My inspiration was, the last 10 years I've been in a position of self-doubt, and I hadn't drawn anything in years. So I was supposed to be an artist. I graduated from school. I hadn't done any work. Didn't really have a purpose.
Right.
And that was a really debilitating feeling. And I think something told me to do ArtPrize this year. So the next day I quit my job and I went and found a project. This is a photo taken by my buddy from an airplane.
And, I was wondering what that angle was.
It kind of represented that path of finding myself. I guess this is a place where of solitude and peace and where you can get inside your head and really think about things.
So. Right. And see, for me, when I walked in and I looked at it, it looked kind of tumultuous. It's like a little rumbling, almost like a storm, yet there's the light that's kind of peeking through in the clouds that were, for me, it was a whole, at first when I looked at it, it was like, ooh, and then you look at it and you can see the light. So
it's about hope.
Yeah,
definitely.
I love it.
I think bottom line is it's about hope.
What's your number?
My voting number?
Yeah.
620.
No, your phone number.
62080.
Okay, and we're in the B.O.B., so you can come on out, check this out, vote for him. It looks like it's done in three panels.
It's done in three panels, yep. So it's 8 foot by 11.5 feet.
I love it. Yep. Come on out to the B.O.B., check it out.
Thanks.